Hi, do you want to remove the Activate Windows watermark on your Windows system? Don't worry, we can easily remove the watermark of Activate Your Windows in single step. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Hi guys, this is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. Okay, let's see how we can remove the Activate Your Windows watermark easily. Okay, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run, or go to the Windows icon, right click on that. There you will find Run. Open the app. There you need to type regedit, then press enter. Now registry editor will open. Say yes. Let me collapse these options. Okay, once you open the registry editor, you will find hkey local machine. So double click on that to expand. Then find system, double click on that. There you need to find current control set. Open that. Now find services, double click on that to expand. Here you need to find svsvc. So let me scroll down and find svsvc. So in the right side you will find the value keys, then find start value. Right click on the start value, then select modify. Then the value data will be 3 or 0 by default. Then you need to change it to 4. So make sure it is 4 and the base is set to hexadecimal. So once you change it, say OK and close the window. Then restart your device once. That's it guys, this is how we can remove the Activate Windows watermark on your system. Hope you like this video. If this video helps you, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.